Hi everyone, we are going to watch the best scenes from the Chaplin's film The Tramp. The man tries to steal the money from the farmer's girl. Charlie helps her and she invites him to her home. Here he gets some work, which he does in his own style. Chaplin falls in love with the girl and spends some time with her. Thank you. The thieves come back to break into the house. Chaplin helps again and drive them away. Meanwhile, the girl's fiancé arrives, which breaks the Chaplin's heart. He writes a note for the girl and leaves on the road, leaving the audience in a sad mood.